I started smoking at a young age and am limited to treatment for my asthma and emphysema. I need to quit smoking for my kids and my grandchildren.
I started smoking when I was 14. 12 months ago, I had a heart attack. I quit because I want to see my kids grow up.
I started smoking when I was 16. Now I smoke when I'm alone. I hate it and I want to quit.
Whatever your reason, we all want the same thing. Butt out your bunda.